Too much computer time. I don't know about you warriors, but my eyes are taking a toll with all of these Zoom calls, all of these messages and emails. I'm constantly in front of my devices, all of my devices, and probably you are too. Your eyes might be starting to feel it, and believe it or not, you can age your eyes and the skin around your eyes from too much blue light. So in this video, I'm going to give you three different products and tips that I've been doing to help with eye fatigue and blocking blue light. Welcome back to Live Free TV. My name is Sarah Kiraconi, Live Free Warrior. Today's video talking about eye health. Mom was right about eating your carrots. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not a big carrot fan, but I have been, just being honest. I don't know, I don't like them. I like them cooked, preferably, than raw. What do you prefer? Drop it in the comments below. This is now a personal question. Anyway, back to the subject. Three different ideas that you can do to reduce the eye strain and fatigue. Number one, you can take a vitamin supplement that'll help with your eyes. Now, I did just launch a video on reducing eye strain by taking 2020, the natural vitamins from U-Natural. Now in that video, I also share with you exercises to do with your eyes. So I'm gonna link that above that you can check out. U-Natural 2020 has the vitamin C of 10 oranges in it. In addition, it has an AREDS2 formula that helps to reduce eye fatigue and also strengthen your overall eye health. And it also helps to combat all of the blue light eye fatigue that I was just talking about from being in front of your devices. So you can take a vitamin supplement and you want to check out that video and do the eye exercises. You can be seated in your office chair, to be honest. So we got the inside of the body covered, we got the exercises covered. Now, what can you do on the devices? Well, my friends over at iJust, again, not sponsored, I just like these products. iJust, they are screen protectors that you can put on your actual device. So this is one for the iPad. I actually have it on my iPad. Ta-da! So you can kind of see a little bit of a reflection there. It blocks the blue light. So when I'm watching Netflix or Amazon suits, at nighttime in my bed, I'm blocking the blue light that typically would keep me up longer and really strain my eyes when I've already been in front of the computer all day. Now they also make these, yes, they make them for your iPad, they make them also for your cellular device. I can put one on my iPhone. You can also put it on your laptop screens. They come in all different sizes. They also are antimicrobial, which is great. Always, but especially in these times. So there's not gonna be any bacteria that will grow in your devices. And it helps to protect the screen. If I didn't have a screen protector on my phone, man, Apple stock would probably be double what it is right now. So thankfully for screen protectors. So that's product number two. Now, if you don't want to have something on your screens, another option, I just connected with this company. They are based in Australia, but they ship worldwide, called Blue Blocks. Not box, blocks. Because it blocks the blue light. Now, I personally have never worn glasses in my life. And I want to keep it that way. Which is why, when I reached out to them, I said, this is fantastic. Because for all those Zoom calls I'm doing and all of my acting rehearsals and if I'm doing designing during the day and I need to be able to see, these don't have, I don't see a color difference. I can put these on and I'm not gonna get, I mean, Zoom calls. You're like an hour long, peeps. Keep it New Yorker, short and simple. But if I have these on, like I have my acting class tomorrow night, 2.5 hours, got my blue blocks on, blocking that blue light so then I can go to sleep afterwards. If you are someone who has prescription lenses, you can also have a prescription put in these as well. They come in a lot of different shapes and sizes. I went with something very small. I have a tiny head. There's a lot going in my mind, but I have a tiny head. So I went with something small, and I'm also not used to wearing glasses because I haven't worn glasses my entire life, aside from sunglasses. So these are the Denvers. They're quite stylish too. So those are three different options for blocking blue light to reduce eye fatigue from being in front of our devices during these work at home times. And always, if you're a content creator like me, or if you are, I don't know, a designer, even for acting these days and all of my business transactions, we are in front of doing rehearsals in front of the computer. So that can really start to take a toll on you. And then you're gonna be tired. Your eye's gonna be all bloodshot. So prevent that by doing the proper preventative measures with some of these or all of these different options that we now have access to that we didn't have years ago. Hope this was interesting and helpful. All of these products and links for the videos, I'm gonna drop them below in the description. Comment in, have you suffered from eye fatigue? Are you in front of your computer now more than ever? Are any of these useful or helpful? I wanna hear from you. But on that note, ready for the It's a Bad Joke. See you soon in an upcoming video, hopefully with 2020 vision. My name is Barbara Walters, 2020 vision.